Hi friends, this is Dr. Abhiruchi Gupta, live from Partha Dental Gachibowli branch. Today we are at the Gachibowli branch Partha Dental premises, right? As you can see here, this is the entrance of our branch. We welcome everybody with a beautiful smile. Our CMD, Partha sir, welcomes everybody with a smile as well. We request all our patients to please leave your footwear outside so that the complete asepsis and sterilization control is there. We accept all kind of credit cards. American Express specifically is not really used everywhere, but Partha Dental does accept American Express. I'd like you to welcome all of you. Please come. I welcome all of you to the Gachibowli branch reception, the nice, vibrant, positive reception. That's my receptionist, Miss Bhavani.
Hi, now. Welcome to Gachibowli branch, Partha.
As you can see, we have a couple of patients waiting here. It's a very relaxed environment, relaxed where everybody can have their own set of magazines according to their interest. We have the latest newspaper in English language and the local language. You can see all the posters around with smiles. That is what we are here to deliver at Partha Dental. You can also see, we have this scheme which is not there at all in any of the Partha Dental, any of the dental organizations. On Diwali last year, we started the 1 rupee bajaj scheme. We also have the posters here. For that, we'll understand more about this financial institution and the financial help that we have, more on that as we go ahead. And I'd like to take you to my reception area now. So, my receptionist is the one who handles all the patients. She welcomes them. She gets their files made. We have the Partha Dental case sheets here. I'd like you to go through a case sheet. Actually, we have all the details of a patient here. We have a lot of, our main focus is also a lot on the holistic approach. We take a lot of the medical history into record as well. Any patients with any kind of blood pressure problems or any kind of sugar problems or acidity or asthma, or if they are on any kind of regular medication, or if they are allergic to something, everything is recorded in our case sheets. We also have a very good system where we take authorization for the treatment, we take their signatures that yes, we can administer them anesthesia, yes, we can go on with their treatments. So everything is with the patient's consent, right? Yes, we also have a beautiful software system. If you can see over here, we have the software system where we can make the entries of the new patients. We can see what all treatments we've done at the old, for the old patients. Also the payment modes. We do accept cash cards, credit cards. We do accept Paytms. All kind of payments are accepted here. If you see this interesting column here, we also have the birthday alerts. So a nice gesture for all my patients, and a nice gesture that we can do for them. We can wish there on their special days. Also the appointments that are there today, we get those alerts, and so that's for the Partha Dental software system. We also have, if you can see here, the list of the working doctors over here. Our clinical head, all the MDS speciality doctors who visit us here. We have our implantologist. We have Dr. Indranil, with whom we had the Facebook session yesterday. So all the doctors which are available at Partha Dental speciality practices, we have all the names here. Yeah? I would like you to meet my assistant. She's Anita. Without her, we're really, really helpful and grateful to her. Right, please come in and please come to my cabinet. So this is the place where we first welcome and we first greet the patient. The doctor will consult the patient there, and there is a screen system over there where we can completely educate the patient on any types of problems or treatments that they have. We also have a lot of patient education things that are kept here, so that we can tell them that this is what their problem is and this is how we should take care of them. At Partha Dental Gachibowli branch, we believe in being a family dentist. We believe in taking care of the complete family. You know, it's not only a patient who comes to us, but we also completely take care of their relatives, their near and dear ones. You know, these posters also show us what is our motto, what is Partha Dental all about. So this Facebook chat show is all about making you aware of the problems, dental problems that people have, and you are most welcome to walk into any Partha Dental practice and get yourself treated. Yes? In these last 2 months, we have been showing you, we have been talking to you mostly on what all we have, the kind of infrastructure we have created, the kind of world-class facilities that we have. But yes, now I think it's time to show you everything all around, and I welcome you all to Partha Dental here. So, once my consultation is over, I invite my patients here, and we have all the instrument station set up here, all the diagnostic, all the instruments, initial instruments that we require, right? And everything is in a sterilized form. We have it completely in Ziploc form, absolutely. Okay. And yes, we have something, a very interesting diagnostic tool, a very interesting tool for patient education that we have here. This is called as intraoral camera, right? I think I'd like to show you what an intraoral camera is. My assistant Sunita is here, right? I think I'll show it to you on her what an intraoral camera is. Right? A very nice tool that can help to educate the patients. So we have this LED device in front of the camera, and that focuses on the problem areas of the patient. Sometimes, patients do take, they stand in front of the mirrors, they do take mirrors in their hands, and they are not able to understand what the problem exactly is, specifically on the upper teeth or the back teeth. So this device is really useful in educating the patients. We click pictures, we click around 9 to 10 intraoral pictures of their problem areas. Even if the teeth, and we educate them that this is what the problem is, and then eventually that's what the treatment is. Right, so it works something like this. So if you can see, we click a picture of the teeth, and then we can educate the patient that this is what the problem is, and this is, what we can do. Right, so small little things. Yeah, I love this patient's mirror that we have here, right? And we have our ultrasonic scalers in every room. We have the LED light facility. If you see, it's just a touch screen, right? It's just a sensor device which can actually help, So these are the different facilities that are here. We have the ultrasonic device in every area. We have the touch screen. And now let me just see what is happening in the ultra, in the other rooms. Yeah. So this is our treatment room number 2. Please come in. Hello, Dr. Sarah.
Hello, everybody.
That's Dr. Sarah, my resident colleague. And we have another patient over here. Sarah, please tell us what you are doing.
We have a patient over here who has visited to our clinic with a cheek complaint of bleeding gums initially, as well as a few deposits on the teeth. So we have counseled her and given her advice about what are the drawbacks of not brushing properly, not using a proper brushing technique, and what would be the reason for the deposits in her teeth. And we have explained her the treatment protocol and how the treatment is done. So on explanation of everything, she has agreed for an ultrasonic scaling procedure, which is a basic treatment for cleaning of your gums. So what we do over here is we will be using an ultrasonic scaler tip, the one which is placed over there. This is the ultrasonic scaler tip, and we will be using this for cleaning of her teeth. Oh, basically, it is the tip which keeps rotating, and ultrasonic, from here a jet of water will be sprayed, which will cause the heat, whatever the heat is generated while the instrument tip is rotating, it will act as a coolant. Now I will show you a live procedure treating the patient and how an ultrasonic scaling is done. It has been, it is a myth actually that people keep thinking that ultrasonic scaling will hurt. No, it does not hurt. So I will be showing you a live procedure through which you yourself with your eyes can see to it that yes, it is not painful, not harmful, and it is very simple and basic procedure which is to be done by almost every person once in 6 months. Because sometimes what happens is the brush cannot do the thorough cleaning of your oral cavity, and so whatever the small deposits are there in your teeth will be taken care of with an ultrasonic scaler tip. Let me show you the procedure now.
So we have applied Vaseline on the lips of the patient because during dental treatment the lips dry up. Okay, so we have applied Vaseline so that the lips don't dry up during the dental treatment. We use disposable gloves. We use disposable mouth masks, disposable head caps, disposable aprons for the patient, right?
So now, when we are focusing on the before treatment procedure, this is the condition of the teeth. I'm sure all of you will be well aware of it. You are able to see it clearly. There is calculus deposits, nothing but a biofilm which is stuck onto the surface of the teeth very close to the gums. And this will cause the receding of the gums downwards. And sometimes the patient might feel the teeth to become little loose because of the gum which go down, but it is not because of the calculus. So what happens is, can you see even on the inner aspect of the teeth? There is a lot of deposits. So through this treatment procedure, I am going to show you how easily this can be cleaned and the health of the gums be restored. Ultrasonic scaler tip, we have different varieties of tips. So for her, we are going to use a different variety of tip in order to clean the inner surface of the teeth. So this is how the procedure is done. And whatever the stains are there on the teeth, it can be cleared.
Comfortable. If she feels like spitting in the middle, she can spit out. We have a tissue paper with her. Yes.
So now you can make out that the inner surface of the teeth is almost clean. And now we will start off with the outer area.
Partha Dental has always been advocating advanced technology. We have the best technology systems and the best equipment for us to completely take care of our patients. Now, one of the systems that is present with us is something called as soft tissue lasers. Today, we would like to show you the working of a soft tissue laser, how it helps the cleaning of the gums. So as you can see, we have different frequency. For a scaling procedure, we would like to set it up on a little milder frequency. We have the different scaler tips which are sterilized and completely kept clean, right? The color codes basically tell us whether it has to be used for an endo procedure. Endo means a root canal procedure, or a perio procedure. Perio means which takes care of gums and scaling, or basically a surgical procedure. With lasers, we are able to do a lot of soft tissue treatments. It is an advanced technology now which is taking care of the conventional modes completely, right? So we are able to take care of the all the gum problems that we have, right? Now we would like to show you how lasers are being used. Show you how lasers are being used, right? The first thing is that we tell the patient, the doctor and the assistant to wear their glasses. We use the laser glasses for all the three. This procedure is called as laser scaling procedure, as we have always told about the high technology treatments that are possible at Partha Dental, right now we are doing the laser scaling procedure for our dear patient.
So for the laser scaling procedure, isolation is very important first. Not even single droplet of moisture should be present in the oral cavity. So we will be isolating. I'll be showing you how a laser procedure is done. Now laser, again, it is not painful at all. The patient will not be feeling, since the patient is not being given any kind of anesthesia, so the patient will not feel any pain at all. So in general terms, you people need not worry about that. Will laser cause you any harm? No, not at all. It's going to be a very simple and painless procedure. And one of the major advantages of this is that whatever damage has occurred to the gums will be taken up by the lasers for healing process. So that area will be enriched and will help in regrowth of the gums again in a healthy manner. Oh, I will be starting with the laser procedure now. I want you all to have a look.
So we have a foot control over here, and the foot control is the one, and we set up the frequency at the time frequency that we want. And since the soft tissue laser emit rays, so that's the reason we have an eye protection for all the three personnel here: the working doctor, the patient, and our assistant.
Okay, so I would like to show you how it goes down. Yes, I have started.
We go over each and every tooth along the gum margins so that all the supragingival, which means above the gums, and subgingival, which means below the gums, all these areas are being taken care of and the harmful bacteria is removed. Laser scaling, use of soft tissue lasers for all the procedures is extremely, extremely beneficial for our patients.
We at Partha Dental over here have this kind of technology which will help you all to have a better treatment option as compared to elsewhere. Hence, I would suggest that along with getting your general checkup, always come and get a scaling done so that your oral cavity is always healthy. Once in 6 months, scaling procedure is recommended, apart from flossing and brushing your teeth. Now, talking about flossing, I would like to explain you how flossing is done. So, this is a dental floss. It's a very simple and easy procedure to floss. What is the only thing we are supposed to do is take the quantity of floss which is required. And you can lock it in between your fingers and take the entire area which is required for the teeth. And then very easily pass it on in between the teeth. Like this. And slowly slide it out.
I think it will be better if we show it on the upper teeth in between the central incisors. It will be more visible.
Yes.
Thank you, doctor. So we wrap the floss onto the fingers. The purpose of the floss is to clean the side surfaces of the tooth. And then we are able to slide it out. All the food that is lodged in between the teeth is dislodged and the patient can then rinse the mouth. Any kind of dental problems basically start with sticking of food onto your teeth.
So this is what I'm showing for your lower teeth as well, because these are the areas where the teeth, the food substance gets accumulated in these areas. So flossing will not cause any harm to the gums. Please do not think that the floss will cut your gums. No, this thing will not happen. It is made up of wax, so there will be no harm to the teeth. You can easily pass it on in between your teeth, and the areas in between, what we call as the interdental areas, will be cleaned thoroughly, and any kind of bacteria will not be able to stay there for a longer period of time in order to cause damage. So by flossing, you are protecting your teeth in such a way that you don't have to go for any kind of periodontal or gum problems in future. So this is how we teach here in Partha Dental how to floss. People and patients who do not know how to floss, we always recommend that brush your teeth, use a dental floss, and keep your smile always healthy. Now it's back to Dr. Abhiruchi. She will be taking you on tour through the rest of our clinic.
I hope you understood the essence of the scaling procedure, the importance of it. It's really important that you all come to Partha Dental once in 6 months. Please get this basic maintenance procedure done, and that will really help your teeth. Let's come. I have another patient who is going to come up. Let's come and walk into our next treatment room, please. This is our treatment room 3. We have a patient who had a problem of unable to chew food on her right hand side. So we have to, after counseling and after all the diagnostic things were done, we have to do a root canal for her tooth. I'd like you to see the setup of the root canal here, and in some time hopefully we should be able to show you the live procedure of the root canal as well. So,
we have a question over here. A viewer is asking, will the floss remove all the food stuck in between the teeth? Can you please?
Yes, the floss is very, very helpful in removing all the dislodgement, all the food lodgement that is present in between the teeth. So, this is the basic mechanism, right? Suppose these are the teeth. Every tooth is a separate entity. Every tooth is a separate entity, and every tooth, the side surfaces are the 40% of the tooth surfaces, is what the floss helps us in cleaning. Kindly show us the armamentarium, doctor.
Now this is the root canal armamentarium, which is being displayed over here on our dental chair.
So, the first thing that we do is we anesthetize the patient. Let me just wear the gloves, please, and then show it to you. So, we anesthetize the patient, and it's taken care that the topical spray is given first. Of course, a little bit of prick is felt, but with the topical spray, the soft tissue is anesthetized, the top surface, and the patient is very much comfortable in getting the local anesthesia. Okay. We have a different instrumentation that is kept here. We also have the cotton rolls for isolation. We have the burrs with which we are going to basically remove all the decayed part of the tooth, right? Now, root canal in conventional form was done with the help of hand files, and pro-taper files. In Partha Dental, we have something called as rotary endodontics, right? I also want to show you that this chair itself is extremely comfortable to work on. All our necessary armamentarium that we require is at the touch, as is at the arm length, you know. Our air rotors, our contour angles, our straight angle handpiece, everything is at the length of an arm. And it's very comfortable for the dentist as well. Every chair has this X-ray seeing facility over here, where we place our IOPA and X-rays. We are able to educate the patient, and also we are able to diagnose. Right? So all Partha Dental clinics, Partha Dental is the fastest growing chain. It is 84 practices or clinics at present, and we are closing down to 100 pretty soon. We are around 40 branches in Telangana, We are 30 branches in Andhra and around 15 branches in Bangalore as of now. Right, Partha Dental is an emerging icon in the dental industry and we are absolutely proud to be a part of it. Now, as I was telling you about the advanced technology, another beautiful instrument that we have here is something called as rotary endodontics that I would like to explain. So, this is the system which helps us in doing root canals in a much faster, in a much precise and in a much more comfortable way for the patient, right? So we have the panel over here and we have this wire and over this we have this attachment, right? This is our handpiece attachment that we have. Now if you can appreciate, this handpiece attachment can be it can be attached in different angles, right? So it is very easy for us to work on patients with lower teeth or very easy to work with patients on the upper teeth. It's very, very easy, very, very adjustable to use. We have these different pro tapers, you know, of different sizes. If you can appreciate the color codings here, right? It's yellow or purple or white. So depending upon the size of the length, you know, we use these. Now, right, I'll show you how it's adjusted into the machine here. The rotary system of doing root canals, every endodontist of Partha Dental, all the people who do the root canals here, they use this rotary system that we have here. The pro tapers, the rotary pro tapers are disposable. We do not use the same pro tapers on other patients. As I was telling you earlier as well, we use a lot of disposable stuff over here, right? So the file is attached here. The file is attached here. And just with the click of this button, you know, if you can see, it just rotates, right? So with the x-rays, we're able to understand the working length and we're able to prepare the files in a, the canals in a proper manner, right? So another state-of-art, another world-class facility that Partha Dental has that we are absolutely proud to boast of, right? Yeah, now I'd like to show you some more part of my practice here. Please come. Now, as you can see, we have this sterilization room over here where all the cleaning and all the sterilization of the autoclave, everything happens. Everything is taken care of. Also, now what you see at the back behind me is something called as another world-class facility that every Partha Dental practice has. I must say that every Partha Dental practice has this OPG or an ortho-pantomograph facility, right? It helps us to diagnose the problems of the patient. It helps us to diagnose any kind of problem that the patient has. It also is a huge facility that helps us to educate the patient. We are able to educate the patient in a much finer way. So please come, let us see how it works. I will request my assistant and my patient to please come in.
Doctor, can you please show the sterilization procedures?
Yes.
How sure. Sterilization is maintained in the clinic?
So, we use something called as autoclaves. We use something called as complete deep cleaning. Now, this is a minimal radiation exposure. My patient is made to wear the lead apron. Okay? My patient is made to wear the lead apron so that there is absolutely no radiation exposure in this OPG machine. Okay. Now what we do is, yeah, just a minute please. We have to, you know, The patient has to place the chin here and we use a new cover completely. Okay. Yes. We just adjust the level. That's it. Please place your chin here. Chin here. Yes.
So doctor, you are adjusting the position of the patient in order to take
the position of the machine according to the patient.
Is this going to cause pain to the patient?
Not at all. It is an absolutely comfortable way to record the x-ray. There is even pain, sir. No. Open your mouth, please bite.
So what are you doing now? What?
Now this machine will move around and record his complete upper and lower jaw. Okay? So we will be now moving the machine. Please see.
So we will be showing a live OPG.
This x-ray that was just taken is immediately on the screen over here with us, right? So this OPG diagnostic x-ray tells us about the maxilla or the upper jaw, about the mandible or the lower jaw, about each and every tooth that is present, about the roots, about the sinuses and about the joint, right? So we can really beautifully appreciate all the features here. And there is also another x-ray, you know, that is very important, something called as a lateral cephalogram, which is used for a lot of our ortho patients as well, right? So these are the main two diagnostic x-rays that we like to use in our Partha Dental practice, right? So now I think I have a lot of questions coming up. I think it's time to answer all those questions. And yesterday it was Dr. Indraneel, HOD Orthodontics at our Kukatpally, one of the first branch of Partha Dental that you had seen. Day before we were live from the Bangalore branch at Electronic City with Dr. Tanuja. I hope you you could appreciate whatever we have been speaking for the past 2 months. And now it's time for me to answer all the questions.
That is the image of the one taken with the help of intraoral camera. Yes, Dr. Abhiruchi will be explaining about the radiation safety procedures which are followed at Partha Dental.
Hello. Hello friends. This is Dr. Abhiruchi Gupta at Partha Dental Gachibowli branch, live for all of you on a beautiful Friday day. I think we had a nice round of all the clinic, the complete treatment areas and all the types of procedures that we are able to do at Partha Dental. I would like to take up a few questions over here, please. Can you show the sterilization procedure during the OPG? Well, yes, during the time when we were taking the OPG or the x-ray of the patient, If you noticed, we first made the patient wear the lead apron. We also made the assistant wear the lead apron. The lead apron takes care of any kind of exposure to the radiation. As it is, OPG machine has a very minimal radiation exposure. I must inform and I must educate my patients like that. The OPG machine has a very minimal radiation exposure, so you don't have to fear that at all. It actually is an amazing diagnostic tool for us, for the patients, for the doctors as well, right? So, and then the lead aprons, then we also use the disposable cover in which the patient has to bite. So, all these are the things that we are using here. We also have another viewer here. Partha Dental indeed has state-of-art facilities. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you for appreciating us. Thank you for appreciating all the facilities. In the coming days, we will definitely be able to show you a lot more of the things that you, and a lot more of the procedures and a lot more of our facilities, right? So, Partha Dental is a dental organization in the south of India. We are 85 branches presently. Any kind of appointments that you would require from us, all the 85 branches are connected to one single landline number. You can always call us on 040-4142-0000 to take any kind of appointments with us, right? We also have a toll-free number, 1-800-102-8686. All these numbers, you can always call us and take appointments. Partha Dental, as you would have seen in our shows, and also we would have talked this, we all have around 250 specialist members, specialist doctors who are treating and rendering their services. We have around 1000 plus supporting staff. I'm sure in these couple of days you would have seen when we are live from our practices, you know, our supporting staff is very, very essential for us. We have the receptionists, we have our dental assistants, we also have our housekeepings, which completely keep the area clean and presentable for our patients to walk in. So our supporting staff also forms a very major backbone in helping us render the services in a proper manner, right? So 250 specialist doctors, 1000 plus supporting staff, and we are rapidly expanding in different districts and in different areas. Initially, when we came up, when Partha Dental came up, we were in the metropolitan cities, but now we have decided to treat all the patients from every walk of life, from all sections of the society. We are trying to go into all districts and all nooks and corners of the areas, so that people are aware of their dental problems. People are aware that yes, a healthy mouth is basically a way to a healthy body, right? I would like to make this session more interactive. You are most welcome to ask me any kind of questions that you have, any kind of doubts or any kind of procedures that you think. You're most welcome to share any kind of experiences that you have, and you know, we can make it much more interactive. Right? So, today I was thinking, since we have showed you live the first procedure that we recommend a lot of our patients to undergo, you know, it's the oral prophylaxis or scaling. You know, we were able to show you how the teeth are cleaned, how the plaque or the calculus looks like. We were able to show you how to floss and how to keep your teeth clean. I'm a big advocate of flossing, I must say. I do say that in every show of mine, right? We also could teach our patient and educate our patient about flossing, right? So, any other other questions that I can take up for everybody? I would like to make this session much more interactive, right? And over here, I would like to show you so I will be talking today about a lot of common procedures that are being followed by our doctors here. Now, one of this commonest procedure is called as root canals, right? What you can first, I'll be explaining the video. What we are seeing here is that we clean up the cavity in the tooth, right? And we try to access the canals of the tooth. These are the roots of the tooth. And we try to access the canals of the tooth so that we are able to remove any of the diseased tissue or any of the diseased area that is present. Once we have cleaned up the canals and we have enlarged the canals, we obturate it or we fill it up with an inert material. Right, as you can see, that's the placement of the inert material. It is packed nicely with an inert. The canals are packed nicely and they're completely made disease free. Once the canals are clean, now sometimes what procedure that you see here is something called as post encore. Sometimes people come to us with 50% of the tooth structure that is being lost. In those patients, we advocate the post encore procedure to basically strengthen the tooth in a better way. We place posts over there. Right? Now, what you can see over here is after a root canal procedure, the tooth becomes brittle, it's apt to break. So we like to reinforce the tooth with a crown. Right? So that is what yes, I would like to take some questions here. Thank you for asking these questions. We have a lot of viewers here. Ms. Saijyoti asks me, is the root canal procedure painful? Right, ma'am, I was just showing a root canal procedure only. So, root canal is done. First of all, a lot of patients, you know, when they come to us that, yes, I am not able to chew from the right hand or the left hand side. I'm having a lot of sensitivity to extreme hot or cold, or the patients feel that there is some kind of a pus development that has happened below in the gums area, right? So in such cases, when we are not able to do a filling of the tooth, when we are not able to restore the tooth with a filling material, that's the time when we feel that, okay, the cavity has gone deepened, has deepened, and it has touched the nerves and the pulp area, and that's the time where the root canal procedure is done. So now it's painful. No, I will not say it's painful. We administer local anesthesia first. If you would have seen the video earlier, we had set up one of our treatment rooms for a root canal procedure. The treatment room was set up for a root canal procedure, and we had the facility of the local anesthesia. The first thing is we give a topical spray so that the prick of the injection does not hurt much, and then we administer the local anesthesia, and then the root canal procedure is carried on. You also saw that we have the rotary endodontics procedure that we prefer now. It is much faster. It has taken over the conventional root canal hand instrument system, and it is much more precise. The preparation of the canals is in a much better form, and we are able to seal the canals in a much more beautiful way, right? So the root canal procedure is not painful, ma'am. Please come at Partha Dental. Our specialists, our endodontists are the ones who do the root canal treatments here. They are completely trained personnel, and they do everything in a max painless way.
Yes.
Now, sometimes what happens is when you neglect your problems, you know, when you feel that no, it's just a small cavity which is not paining, but eventually it becomes deeper and you develop a lot of pus or infection or inflammation. Please remember that yes, it takes a certain amount of days for the tooth to become alright. You know, sometimes people feel that my infection has been there for 3 years, you know, but it should just become alright in half an hour. So sometimes we do the mechanical debridement with the help of the rotary endodontics, and the chemical debridement is taken care of by the antibiotics and the medications that we prescribe to the patient, and hence the root canal procedure is carried on. Right? So Mr. Indraneel asks us, there is another question before that, Mr. Indraneel, how is it different from the conventional root canal? Yes, thank you, Ms. Nazir. We showed you how the rotary protaper works. As I told you, I have already answered this question. Tell us about braces. Yes, we did have Mr. R.H.O.D. Yesterday, you know, of orthodontics, who guided us a lot about braces. But I'd like to show you about braces here today. The specialty that deals with the alignment of the teeth, or that deals with the spacing between the teeth, that deals with proper alignment, is something called as orthodontics, or they call it in layman terms as clips, or they call it braces, right? So I think what most of us would have seen in, you know, maybe this treatment modality was followed 50 to 60 years back when we were kids or our grandparents, you would have seen these metal braces. Right, so metal braces was the first type of treatment that was done for correcting the alignment of the teeth. But now metal braces have now been taken mostly over by ceramic braces. Right, as you would see over here, the ceramic braces are much more aesthetic friendly. They only is so what happens in ceramic braces is the brace and the wire basically helps in aligning of the teeth. They are much more aesthetic looking. The soft tissue areas around the braces, which means your lips, your gums, the inner surface of the lips and the gums, right? So all that is definitely much more comfortable, much more receptive compared to metal braces. The ceramic braces are much more biocompatible, or they are much more soft tissue friendly, I would say, exactly, right? The treatment for metal braces and ceramic braces takes around 12 months to 13 months. We have specialists, we have orthodontists, amazing team of orthodontists who visits our branch once every week, and they are able to treat all the patients with these alignment problems. You have to visit just once in a month. Right, just once in a month, please come visit the branch once you've got the braces, and then your treatment will be over in approximately 12 to 13 months. Okay, there are a lot of other modalities of these are the basic ones, the most basic metal, the metal ones and the ceramic ones. Now, what we have, the next advanced technology in braces is something called as self-ligating metal and self-ligating ceramics. Okay. So self-ligating metal and self-ligating ceramics, there is a dual mechanism that happens here along with the wire that is placed in between. It's also the brace that helps in the movement of the teeth and the tooth of the tooth. Also, the treatment time is drastically reduced to 9 to 10 months. Okay, that is a big advantage with self-ligating or an advanced mechanism of braces. We have both the varieties in this, the metal braces and the self-ligating ceramic braces, okay? Usually for our teenagers, right? Teenagers, once they are 12 or 13 years old, a lot of kids come to us for getting this braces treatment done. And teenagers, I would say that, you know, sometimes they are not very careful. They sometimes chew on very hard things suddenly, and they may not be able to take care well. So sometimes we do advise self-ligating metal braces for teenagers compared to self-ligating ceramic. The self-ligating ceramic bracket is also bigger in size compared to the metal one. So this could be a couple of reasons depending upon the lifestyle. We, you know, recommend the braces to the person, right? So you have self-ligating metal and you have self-ligating ceramic. Another beautiful procedure that we see, or another type of brace that we see, is something called as lingual braces. The big advantage that you see in lingual braces is that these braces are basically placed at the back of your tooth, right? These braces are placed at the back of the tooth and they are customized according to the tooth, according to the size and the shape of the tooth. So you don't get it in ready reckoner forms, the lingual braces, but we customize these for you. So we take the impressions first, and these metal braces that you see are formed according to your tooth structure, and then it is cemented onto the tooth bracket wise, right? So these are the lingual braces that you see. A lot of my patients are, you know, preferring this system. Of course, a lot of advantages here. They are not seen. The movement of the teeth is extremely precise. It's a very precision treatment that is done by our orthodontic team. And we have the best specialists to do this job for your teeth. So please come and, you know, understand this type of modality and understand this type of treatment as well. Another customized treatment that we have the facility for is something called as aligners. They are clear aligners, or there are a lot of people who feel very conscious about wearing braces all the time on their teeth, right? For such patients, we have this facility, this beautiful, amazing facility of aligning their teeth in a much proper way. And what we see over here is that we use a set of 15 to 20 trays, right? A set of 15 to 20 trays are used over here. And, you know, within 2 to 3 weeks, you have to wear these trays. Within 2 to 3 weeks, you just wear the another set. And they are removable. If you have any kind of social thing that you have to go, or you have to attend, you can remove this and then you can, you know, attend your social meeting and then wear the brace again. You have to take care that while eating anything, you should not wear it, otherwise it can break, right? So otherwise it's a very comfortable mode and a very aesthetic mode of getting your treatment done. Now see, a doctor has done the job, right? And you know, you have spent 1 year coming to us once every month. So what we start, we always start with scaling or cleaning of your teeth, right? It's a complete procedure that is done. We start with your scaling, we we give your braces, we take care that the braces are functioning well every once in a month. And you know, then at the end of 12 months, when you're absolutely ready to remove the braces, we also recommend something called as retainers. Sometimes what happens is that a relapse of treatment can occur in some patients who have come with a problem of spacing in between the teeth, right? So we advise them to use invisible retainers. And they are very comfortable to use, something called as invisible retainers, which you can wear them and remove them. You also have something called as Holly's retainers, or these wire appliances that are used as retainers. And you also have something called as fixed retainers. You know, sometimes what happens is the patients do not want to wear anything, anything touching the palate or any wires. So we use a very minimal thickness wire and we kind of splint it onto your teeth properly so that the gaps and the spacings and all, they do not relapse, right? So this is what we have. So an orthodontics treatment for your gaps, closure, for your this thing is really, really helpful, right? Hello friends, this is Dr. Abhiruchi Gupta, live on Facebook from Partha Dental Hospital. And I have a 17 years of work experience. I am working for Partha Dental for the past 4 years. From the start of my chat, I have showed you all the beautiful facilities, all the beautiful equipment that we have, all the advanced equipment that we use at Partha Dental, so that we are able to give these services, we are able to render these services absolutely comfortably and in the best way possible to our patients. Partha Dental is spread over the three states, Telangana, Andhra Pradesh and Karnataka. In Telangana, we have 40 branches. 30 of our branches are in the capital city of Hyderabad. In Andhra, we have around 30 branches. And in Karnataka, we have around 15 branches in the capital city of Bangalore. We are spreading fast when we are trying to come up into all the other states of South India as well. Keep watching us on these shows, on Facebook shows. We are able to, enlighten you. We are able to guide you as to how do you have to keep your mouth clean. Dental fitness is extremely essential nowadays, as a healthy body is a way to a healthy healthy mouth is a way to a healthy body as well, right? I would like to make this much more interactive, and there is a question that has come up here, the radiation safety procedure, doctor, that is being followed. First of all, I must tell you, the RVG machine, the OPG machine or the IOPA machine has minimal radiation exposure to any patient. Okay, so I must inform you this. A lot of people do have this phobia that, you know, the radiation, it's again a myth and a misconception that the radiation will have some side effects or anything like that, but there is nothing. We use lead aprons for our patients. The lead apron completely makes them safe from any kind of minimal exposure also. The lead aprons come with a thyroid collar. If you have seen in the lead apron, we also use the thyroid collar over here, so that the thyroid gland that is over here, that is also completely safe. So the radiation safety procedure and the radiation safety protocol is completely followed at all the Partha Dental branches. So any kind of questions will definitely be most welcome, and I would love to answer you guys. I was thinking, let me also today, you know, show you a little bit around about my cases that are going on, a little bit about the different types of dental cases that we are having in our branch, right? And let me show you some pictures, some information on that as well, right? So if you can appreciate here, this is the OPG taken. This is one of our patients. Yeah, and he is 62 year old patient. He walked in into our practice, and if you can appreciate here, all his upper teeth and all his lower teeth, they have become quite bad, and he wanted to, have a complete treatment for these upper and lower teeth, right? So, it's something like this. So, his son is my patient, basically. You know, he had come to us approximately 4-5 months back for his general checkup, you know, there, and he said that I just wanted to get a checkup and a cleaning done. Now, after undergoing the procedure, you know, he said that his father is actually a farmer and he lives around 2 to 50 kilometers away from Hyderabad, and he said that, you know, can I get him here and can I get some kind of a treatment done for him because he's not able to eat food properly, right? So yes, we welcomed him. As I said, we always focus on family dentistry. I am very keen and very focused on family dentistry. We like to take care of all the near and the dear ones of our patients as well. So the parents, the mother and the father, they walked in into our practice one day, and as I have also showed you our detailed medical case history, right? Every case sheet of Partha Dental mentions the systemic conditions or the medical conditions that I would say that are basically there, right? So all those conditions were basically mentioned, and what we came to know from his medical history was that he is a hypertensive patient for the past 12 years. He is a diabetic patient for the past 9 years. Right? So of course anybody's concern is that Dr. Saab, mujhe sugar ki bhi problem hai, mujhe blood pressure ki bhi problem hai. क्या जो भी आप ट्रीटमेंट कर हम कुछ भी चाहेंगे हम इज इट सेफ फॉर मी क्या ये कंफर्टेबल रहेगा एंड आई ऑलवेज हैव अ लॉन्ग टर्म प्लान फॉर माय पेशेंट्स राइट सो वंस यू आर स्पेंडिंग अ लॉट ऑफ योर टाइम एंड यू मेकिंग दैट एफर्ट टू कम टू अस फॉर अ फुल माउथ रिहैबिलिटेशन सो यस यू हैव टू थिंक लॉन्ग टर्म फॉर योर पेशेंट्स सो आई वांट टू शेयर दिस ओपीजी अगेन विद यू राइट सो Mr. Prashad actually came to us with these kind of teeth, right? And he's a very apprehensive patient. So we suggested him something called as implants, right? Now, if none of his teeth could be saved, even if a couple of teeth could be saved, you know, we could have suggested him with some other modalities of treatment. Specifically, the back teeth have to be pretty strong for us to give any other options, right? He immediately rejected dentures. You know, we recommend dentures or bridges or implants. We give the patients all the options. We give the patients the treatment options. We give the patients the costing options. We give the patients the time fraction, the time that can be that will be taken for all the treatments. Once all the options are given to the patient, the patient is educated enough, and now the patient is completely, there is nothing hidden that is there, what I mean to say. We give them all the options, and then eventually the patient decides what is the best and the most comfortable for them. So we leave the ball in their court to make a decision on their health completely. And this patient of mine, Mr. Prasad, he went for implants. You know, he was very apprehensive. This treatment is still going on in our branch. So let me show you a couple of more pictures of his treatment. So the first thing that we did was, we removed all his diseased teeth. We have removed all the diseased teeth. We have done a beautiful laser curettage or a flap treatment or a gum treatment, I would say a gum treatment with laser curettage for after removing all the teeth. You know, all the diseased tissue, all the granulation tissue, all that has to be removed. A healthy base has to be maintained for any kind of successful procedures, right? So after we removed all his diseased teeth and we gave him 4 implants. Let me show you another picture, right? 4 anterior implants were given, right? The patient was a little tired that time, So the other four implants, so total the treatment plan was to give him 8 implants and followed by 12 crowns, fixed crowns, so that he has fixed set of teeth, right? So the other four implants were placed in the next appointment. I will just show you the pictures. If you can appreciate the picture here, just a minute. You can see the four implants and then you can see the back four implants as well. So we gave him total 8 implants, right? Now, after the placement of the implants, we gave him a temporary bridge made up of temporary teeth. He was wearing that temporary bridge, and immediately within 48 hours of getting all his implants, we made him a temporary bridge so that his main criteria to eat food properly, to chew food properly, that was being taken care of, right? So we were able to achieve that within 48 hours of placing the implant, and the patient was extremely happy. The perfect osseointegration, the perfect growth of the tissues all around the implant is usually ideally within 28 days to approximately 3 months. We do have cases where we do immediate loading of the implants as well, when we see that the occlusal loads or the opposite occlusal loads are not too much and it's an absolutely healthy socket. So this I may tell you that yes, we have to remove all his diseased tissue, we have to clean up all the granulation tissue and make the base absolutely healthy for him to give us the implants. So that's the reason we did not do any kind of immediate loading of the implants in this case. He waited, he waited for 3 months. He came for a monthly checkup. Every time we used to take an OPD, we used to check clinically. And everything was absolutely perfect. And then eventually after 3 months, we gave him a set of permanent teeth, right? So this is again a two bridges of 6 units plus 6 units that we have given him for lower teeth. Yes, he was very happy with the treatment and he's coming back in the first week of March now for his upper teeth, right? So this was the OPG that was seen. You know, we removed all the lower teeth and we have given him a beautiful set of bridge. Now we will be removing the upper teeth as well and we will be giving him his upper permanent teeth, right? So these are the kind of cases that we are dealing at Partha Dental every day. From simplest of procedures that you saw today, simplest of scaling, oral prophylaxis procedures with the use of advanced technology of lasers, to full mouth rehabilitations to be able to create those beautiful teeth for people who are not able to chew. We have vast variety and wide range of treatments that are done at Partha Dental. Now Partha Dental has the record of treating 9 lakh plus patients. Yes, this is an amazing number. This number in itself tells a lot about Partha Dental, tells a lot about the visionary, about RCMT, Dr. Partha Sarthi, who had this vision of treating people, of rendering beautiful smiles. So to contact us, please, you can visit www.parthadental.com. You can call us on 040-4142-0000. You also have a toll-free number, 1-800-102-8686. And these are the different ways that you can contact us and walk into our practices. I would say please walk in. You must just walk in, have a beautiful consultation, have a general checkup of your teeth, right? That is really, really important. You have to be aware of what is happening inside. Is there any problem? Is there anything that you need to take care of? Well, yes, if you don't have any problem, that's absolutely great. We will explain you the simple brushing methods. We will explain you the simple oral hygiene maintenance methods. And you know, you can definitely walk out with much more knowledge on teeth and how to maintain your health. It'll be nice if the session is much more interactive, and I would love to take all the questions. I will answer the questions on to the best of my knowledge and best of my abilities. I would like to reintroduce myself. This is Dr. Abhiruchi Gupta, with 17 years of work experience, working for Partha Dental for 4 years. You can always take appointments from me. I am available at Gachibowli branch. I have worked in different cities of India, from Delhi, Chandigarh, Bangalore, now Hyderabad. I have also have done my cosmetic dentistry certification from New York University. I am able to create beautiful smiles. I want to show you another case that we have done, you know, in this last month. And it's a cleft lip, cleft palate case, and the patient wanted to have a little good alignment of teeth, right? A very, very young patient, a very, very young patient who was very conscious of his smile. So I met this patient actually in our main head office in Rajiv Nagar branch. And you know, so this patient walked into our Rajiv Nagar branch, and from there then he was directed to Gachibowli branch for smile designing procedure. And I would like to show you his initial picture. As you can see, the right hand side of the jaw is a little bit collapsed, and you know, he was very conscious of smiling and he was very conscious of speaking. So his father actually came up to me, you know, I first met the father and the son, you know, at Rajiv Nagar branch, and then eventually his father came up to me in Gachibowli branch just for a consultation that, do you think he can become all right? What is it that you're going to do for him? Because he's become much quieter, you know, he avoids social gatherings, or he avoids meeting people. So, you know, sometimes when you're growing up as a kid, you may not be so conscious, but yes, when you grow up and you face the world, you face the reality, you become conscious of all these things. So he wanted a set of teeth in which he looks normal. His main requirement was, I just want to look normal, doctor. You know, I don't want this set of absolutely non-aligned teeth. What is it that you can do for me? Now, he was shifting jobs, right? From Hyderabad, he had got a job opportunity in Pune. So within 3 weeks, he was traveling and he was shifting to another new job. I think that was another main reason that gave him the courage to walk till a Partha Dental practice and get a nice new set of teeth, right? So, with the time constraint that we had, you know, the best treatment that we could give him was something called as doing of his root canals and give him bridges and some composite fillings as well. Right, so the first thing that I did was something like this. Now, if you can see here, you know, his he has something called as a cross bite on his right hand side. The left hand side teeth are normal. The upper teeth are in front compared to the lower, but the right hand side bite is completely cross bite. So we had to create that. We have to get that camouflage for him. And then this is what we eventually gave him. Just the upper bridge was first formed for him. This is just the formation of the upper bridge, right? So that he has a normally aligned set of tooth. And the lower gap that you see was filled, we did a composite aesthetic filling for him. Yes, we did a combination of treatments for him, doing root canals for the tooth that was required. That's something called as intentional root canals. You know, sometimes some teeth which require bridges, when we are shaping them, you know, the pulp gets exposed, and that time we have to do something called as an intentional root canal, right? And then we gave him a cosmetic or a composite filling for his lower teeth so that the gap in the lowers can be completely closed. So a composite filling was done for the lower teeth so that the gap in the lowers can be completely closed. So these are a couple of cases that are going on in my branch that gives me happiness, gives me satisfaction, gives me a reason to smile every day. And you know, so Partha Dental is a beautiful organization to work for. I must say I have had immense career growth and a professional growth over here. The Partha Dental Academy that is there, it keeps updating the doctors, you know, with the latest technologies, and it keeps keeps us completely abreast with the latest techniques and technology that are available in the dental world today. You know, our doctors keep going for different types of training so that they can understand and then eventually render these services to our beloved patients. I would like to sign off now, and we will be back with other speakers tomorrow, 2 p.m. onwards. You will be able to see other different procedures that are there, other facilities that are present. You will be able to see how the Partha Dental practice runs in a normal routine day. And it's always lovely to have you guys here. And thank you so much for all the likes and the shares. I'm signing off now. Thank you.